If you guys want any instant MSP or PSN codes, make sure to go and check out thegamekeys.co.uk in the description down below. And if you're looking for some instant Ultimate Team coins, make sure to go and check out justfifacoins.com and use the discount code BEZ for a 5% off both. What is up, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Packs to Glory, the series that you guys are absolutely loving at the minute, which makes me happy because this is one of my most favourite series to do. But last episode, I left you guys with a question, and that question was to help me decide what I get when I win a division. So we won Division 9 title last round, and I asked you guys for suggestions, and the most thumbed up one had 1,234, that's right, 1, 2, 3, 4, thumbs up, and it said get an extra 5 free packs, and that's what I'm going to be doing now. I'm going to open up my bonus packs that I got for winning Division 9, so let's go and do that now. Right, here we go, first pack, who are we going to get? Someone to add to the squad, please. Nani and Pizarro, that's not too bad, I mean, they're players we can use in the future. Right, second pack, number 2, Onaroto, Fabiano, San Jose, Ferreira, not really that many good players there. Third pack, here we go. Timmy Howard, give me the luck that I need. Ross Barkley, that is a solid pull for our team. That means that we can move Henderson back and play Barkley there. That is great. Fourth pack, here we go. Alaba on the front, I can feel an infault. Here we go. Skip Emenike, what a pull. We've just got Emenike, so he plays in the Super League. Oh, that's not too good. But we've got Emenike, and Eden Hazard is on the front of the final bonus pack for winning the division. Who are we going to get? Boom, Maxwell Lopez, that's not too bad. I'll take that, both from the French League. Right, so after opening up those bonus packs, we've improved the squad. We have Ross Barkley in cam. At left mid, we have swapped out Routledge and put Varela back in. We've moved Jordan Henderson down to a CDM, even though he was an absolute god for us in the centre attacker mid role. And we've brought in John Terry at centre back, and we've brought in Joe Hart, who I forgot last episode. We now have a 100 chemistry BPL team. Now it's just time to build upon this and hopefully make it into a really good squad. On the other hand, we do now have a French League squad that we're hoping to complete. We have 4 more positions to fill. Hopefully we'll do that if we get some packs in the next few games. Let's get into our first. As you can see now, we are in Division 8. It's a fresh start. Let's hope we can bag our first 3 points right now. Here we go. My first opponent is called NFFC Stars. He has Remy, Vargas and Oscar as his attacking force. Then at left mid and right mid, he has Arsenal guys, Santi Cazorla and Walcott. In CDM, he has Fernandinho, Clichy at left back, Cahill and Koscielny at centre back, Sanya at right back and David De Gea in goal. Strong squad. Let's hope we can win. Come on, we need these packs. We need these packs, baby. Sammy Eto's done well. Sammy Eto's done very well. Eto! Oh, he's kept out. Nice, well played. Smart choice, smart choice, smart choice. We've got him. We've got him now. Eto, hold him off. Hold him off, Eto. Hold him off. Hold him off. Get that across, Eto. Oh my God, no. Oh my God, Joe Hart. Oh my God. Oh my God, we're so lucky to be 0-0. Henderson's busting forward from CDM. Henderson's busting forward from CDM. We know he likes to do this. We know he likes to bust it forward. It's Endo. Ooh. Endo. It's it, mate. Barkley. Barkley spun him. Barkley's in the post and it's gone in. Fucking yeah. Yes, that is the boy. We are 1-0 up. If it stays this way, we have a pack in the bag. Now, all we need to do is get 2 more and we get an extra pack, maybe. Barkley. He's in over the top. Barkley. What a finish from Ross Barkley. He is having a great debut. That's 2 goals for the club on his debut. That's incredible. I'm down to use this guy more. If we also get a hat-trick with Barkley and we win by 3 goals, that's a lot of packs. Oh, Hendo, you fucking god, Hendo. Oh no, he's done me, he's done me, he's done me, he's done me. Joe Hart, you fucking beast. That is half time. The ref has blown up. So this guy's had 9 shots with 5 on target. I've had more possessions, 4 shots, 3 on target. It's going well. Ross Barkley's the superstar for the club. We get 1 more, that's a hat-trick, that's an extra pack. Barkley, Barkley, Barkley's on a run. Barkley, Barkley, oh my god, he's a beast. Young Matt over the top for Eto. He's paused it. Are we going to get a rage quit? He's paused it. Are we going to get a rage quit? He has rage quit. That now counts as a 3-0 win. So we get the pack for the win and the pack for the 3 goals or more. Ross Barkley playing out his skin there, getting 2 goals, getting a 9.1 rating. I'm happy with that. Let's go open the packs. Since the guy rage quit last episode, that now means that we have a win and win by 3 or more goals because the 3-0 deficit for the rage quit. So here we go. Let's get into the first pack. Sian. Oh, we got Johnson. We got another right mid for the team. Rest of the pack's half decent. I mean, we can add him to the Serie A and the French squad. Piatti can't really go anywhere at the minute, but he's got some good stats, so I'm going to keep him. And here is the final pack for that game. Who are we going to get? Boom. Sydney Sam. That is a solid pack. I think we could start building a German team right about now. That is a nice pack. Right, guys. I've also put together a new Bundesliga team. I'll be working on this, and that is going to be the new team that we are going to be rocking. I'm going to use it for a couple of games, see how we do. do. We do have a left mid playing up front, which isn't too great, but hopefully it will work out. Nonetheless, that's going to be the end of this episode. Sorry for the short one, guys. I've got to head over to the Sidemen house now, and we're going to film some awesome videos, so watch out for those in the next coming days. But that's going to be it for this video. If you did enjoy it, make sure to leave a like. That'd be absolutely awesome. If you're new around here, hit subscribe. That'd be absolutely incredible, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!